NASA scientists are calling it a deal breaker as a 5-year mission to Jupiter enters its most vital stage. Good evening. I'm Peter Downs.
And I'm Elsa Ramon. It is all or nothing for the so-called Juno mission. The brains behind the journey to Jupiter say tomorrow is a make or break day. CBS2's Greg Mills is live at the Rose Bowl where JPL scientists gathered to talk about the Juno spacecraft. Greg.
Elsa and Peter, they were here this afternoon. Now, they've been guiding this mission for 5 years, as you mentioned, 500 million miles, too. But that big payoff comes tomorrow night, July 4th. Juno blasted off from Cape Canaveral 5 years ago. This team of JPL scientists and engineers is guiding Juno on its Jupiter mission. And they know 5 years in, their mission comes down to what happens during a narrow window of opportunity tomorrow night.
It's a total deal breaker if this misses.
At the Rose Bowl today, they just couldn't resist, only reinforcing the fact that brains, not brawn, put them on this elite team at JPL. Tomorrow night, those of you at the Rose Bowl for the AmericaFest fireworks extravaganza will get to watch live on the big screen as the JPL team slows Juno down slightly from its 130,000 mile per hour speed so it can get caught up in Jupiter's gravitational pull. That way, it can start orbiting the planet. Now, they have a 35-minute window for that to happen, 8:18 to 8:53 p.m. California time.
Everything's riding on this 35-minute tomorrow.
A little worried, a little concerned?
Yes, I am. It's a very complicated procedure. Everything's got to go just right, or we fly right past the planet.
The plan is for Juno to orbit Jupiter until February 2018, gathering data. The mission? Learn as much as possible about Jupiter and the entire solar system.
I've been dreaming about something like this for 15, 20 years.
That's true. How do we know for sure? His mom told us.
And Scott's dream will come true. This is truly his dream.
Yeah, Bolton's family, from his mom down to his kids, are pretty proud of Juno's Jupiter mission that he leads at JPL.
Do you brag about him all the time?
All the time.
What do you tell people?
My son's a rocket scientist, a real rocket scientist.
That he is. Hey, there are still some tickets available for AmericaFest here at the Rose Bowl. Don't forget, this place seats about 100,000 fans, so you can check it out at cbsla.com. And Elsa and Peter, the folks here at JPL, very confident they'll pull it off tomorrow night, just like it's planned. Back to you.